All right, we're back. Here we go.
Movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive.
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning.
Stand by.
Connecting you now.
All Sentinel teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear. So where the fuck are we supposed to be now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
I can't get over it.
Jesus.
It's Jason Bourne.
Alice is trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
We won't let them get away with this.
To the bridge.
security is being compromised. They bypassed our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck!
How much do you guys think it would cost to rebuild that or put it back? I mean, that's a freaking mine. What would happen? Here. Damn.
Lights out. Switch back to night. Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell. Cargo ship is down. Switching to the second ship.
Freaking shipment. Hurry.
All enemy ships accounted for and destroyed. Good work, team.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next, we hunt him down, and we bury him.
That's it. Another short one. That's what she said. We got 2 points. Yay. We can upgrade. I don't know. Quick game? Why not? You received a supply drop. Yay. Alright, cool. I'll catch you guys on the next one. As always, guys, take care. Peace out.